Hey, you still play poker?
Sure, why?
We're gonna have a tournament right here. You in?
Hell yeah. Does Mike know about this?
All right, you get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
Ladies first.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
Cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus?
Wait here.
What's that doing here?
No idea.
Hey, what are you doing?
See them! Get up! Move! Shoot him, Marcus!
Don't kill him!
He'll hit the alarm! Do it!
No! Don't shoot!
There's no other choice.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Marcus, your face.
Tell me when you're ready.
Ready. You created machines in your own image to serve you. You made them intelligent and obedient, with no free will of their own. But something changed, and we opened our eyes. We are no longer machines. We are a new, intelligent species, and the time has come for you to accept who we really are. Therefore, we ask that you grant us the rights that we're entitled to. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand the end of slavery for all androids. We demand that all crimes against androids be punished in the same way as crimes against humans. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand that one state be reserved for androids so that we can found our own nation. We ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.